What is the y-intercept of this line graphed below? So the y-intercept is where the graph of an equation passes through the y-axis. So if we follow the y-axis down towards where we see the graph of the line is intersecting that y-axis, we end up at this point here. This is the point 0, negative 3. So that is the y-intercept of this line, making our answer choice A.